First stage in separation, it's a 6mm screen. Anything smaller than 6mm technically is allowed to go through into the process. Anything greater than will get caught up on these escalator screen, and it'll go up. There it goes, stepping now. You just watch what happens. That was one step. So we will go three steps before it does a complete rotation and main cycle now. Instead of running it 24/7, this way the machine will last three times as long. On the top you heard a couple of solenoids click, a little bit of water spraying. So what finish that cycle to wash off any debris that the brush was not able to capture. It goes into a compactor. All the organics and all the stuff to get squeezed and comes out into the bin. When it comes out very dry, you can have a look. This plant, we do 3 bins a week. So Monday, Wednesday, Friday, that bin is full. Grit vortex, so all the sand makes it through the screen. We go into that vortex and that channel for a second, let me show you. It's smoked. We have paddles that stir this, concentrates to the bottom. We get extracted through a pump system. It comes up here into the reclassifier and it cleans up some more, and it also falls into the same bin. This gets picked up and off the landfill. So far, so good. Another step.